Hello dear friends, today we are going to deal with a topic called BMI. It takes around roughly 3 hours to teach this topic, but I will teach this topic within 5 minutes. So here we go. BMI, P stands for principle, principle as in rule. M for mathematics, anything which is related to maths, that is numbers. And I for induction. What is induction? Have you ever seen there is a magnet whose flux gets induced over this iron and it becomes magnetic. So this is known as induction. So we will study that rule of numbers which will be induced. For example, if I say a simple statement 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 n. As you know, this is sum of n numbers in AP. And therefore the answer is n by 2 first term plus last term, that is n plus 1. Agreed? So, if at all I want to prove this in PMI, I take this statement as PN because everything is in terms of N. Therefore, I take the whole statement as PN. So, this is statement number one. So, there are 4 steps in PMI. Agar ye 4 step aap log ko samajh jata, if you understand these 4 steps, then you can solve any damn question under the sun. So, first step is this. Second step, what we do is we put P1 just to cross verify. Yes, इसको प्रूफ करना अर्थात क्या करना है LHS equal to क्या प्रूफ करना है RHS. So I prove P1 is true or not. So P1 में यहाँ पे n की जगह क्या रखेंगे 1 और यहाँ पे 1 by 2 1 plus 1 which is nothing but 1 equal to 2 by 2 which is nothing but 1 equal to 1. Hence P1 is what? Yes guys, true. Now मैं ऐसा P2 प्रूफ करूँगा, P1 प्रूफ करूँगा, P2 प्रूफ करूँगा, जिंदगी बीत जाएंगी प्रूफ ही करते रहूँ. इसलिए क्यों ना ऐसा करे कोई तो भी pkth टर्म पे प्रूफ करे कि pkb ट्रू, pkb को क्या मानना है ट्रू. और अगर कोई तो भी kth टर्म में जाने के बाद उसके बाद कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म में अगर वो ट्रू हो रहा है इसका मतलब इट इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल वैल्यूज ऑफ k. जनरलाइज किया जा सकता है भाई साहब. सो देयरफॉर pkb ट्रू का मतलब क्या होता है, व्हाट शुड बी pk? pk इज नथिंग बट 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 k which is has to be nothing but what, k by 2 into k plus 1. Now to prove fourth and last step, that is pk1 is also what? To prove that, what I am going to try? 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 k plus 1. This will form LHS of k plus 1. Because jab ye k tha, to kahan pe ant hota tha? K. Jab k plus 1 hoga, to kahan pe ant hoga? K plus 1 ke just pehle kya hoga? K. Thumb rule ye bolta hai ki jahan tak ke wo k hai, wo pk ko uske andar dekh lo. Matlab this has to be utilized for this so that we can generalize. है ना, induce हो जाएगा उसके अंदर. तो इसका मतलब ये जो चीज है ये पूरा का पूरा चीज from equation number one कितना है, k by 2 into k plus 1 plus k plus 1. What is common out dear friends? K plus 1. है ना, what is left inside the bracket? K by 2 plus 1. अगर इसको ऐसा evaluate करोगे तो ध्यान दीजिएगा मैं यहाँ पे क्या कर रहा हूँ, k plus 1 into k plus 2 जाएगा, उसको मैं लिखता हूँ plus 1 by 2. This is playing the role of k, therefore k. And hence this is equal to what? RHS. Therefore, by principle of mathematical induction, PN is proved. And hence, this is the. So after this, you follow any damn question with this protocol, you are bound to get the answer. And therefore, I claim to be the fastest teacher across India. Thank you.